Right behind me is a building that tends to get ignored when you're passing around this part of town. It's called the Hague Building right now, but once upon a time, it used to house the very famous and popular French motion picture equipment company called Pathe Frere. This building was at that point known as the Pathe Building, and at one point in time, it used to be hugely popular when it came to film producers and film companies in Bombay.